everyone. This is Alex. It's my honor to stand here and give your address today. Our topic today is you should drink less carbonated beverages. During this presentation, I will give you three main reasons why we should drink less carbonated beverages. Okay, let's begin. First of all, let's do a small activity. Suppose that it is a hot summer and the sunshine is violent. At this moment, you hold a bottle of gin and you have a drink of it. Wow, amazing, right? Stop. I need to stop your thinking process. We all know that the carbonated beverages are delicious, and sometimes we drink it just for the purpose of quenching our thirst. However, some people consider it to be their pure water. They drink more carbonated beverages than pure water. Actually, it does harm to their bodies. In the next 5 minutes, I will show you, I will explain to you why we should drink less carbonated beverages. Let's have a look at this photo. Do you think it is horrible? Honestly, I have to tell you that this is the result of drinking too many carbonated beverages. According to a study, the pH will remain lower in the patient who often drink carbonated beverages. And lower pH will deplete the calcium from your bones and decrease the calcium absorption and play an important role in the dental erosion process. After that, your teeth will get soft, and once you miss some delicious food, I think you have to think twice, because you need to consider that whether your teeth will be broken. And once you finish chewing some tart fruit, don't cry that, where are my teeth? There's a crying tour study from cancers. If you drink too many carbonated beverages, it leads to plenty of disease, for example, diabetes. Let's have a look at the supplement fat. We know that it contains sugars, colorings, caffeine, and preservatives. And we should know that 120-ounce serving of a cola contains 39 grams or 3.3 tablespoons of sugar. If you drink a can of carbonated beverages, there is a 23% higher risk of getting the diabetes. If you drink at least 2 cans a day, the ratio is 49%. Of course, if you often drink carbonated beverages, you will be heavier. According to a study, a 160-pound person need to work 27 minutes a day to burn the calories from a can of cola. And if you drink a can of cola a day for 4 weeks, you will get 3,920 extra calories. It means you will get approximately 1.1 pounds calories if the calories are not burned. Of course, it also leads to kidney stone. According to a study, there was a 23% higher risk of developing the kidney stone. And we should know that the cost of the operation is 10 to 20,000 yuan. Just for the little stone in your kidney, 10 to 20,000 yuan. It's really expensive, right? Since I have introduced the illness aspects of the disadvantages, now I would like to introduce another aspect of it. It leads to the practice pollution. According to the news of Sohu, about 1 million plastic bags were sold per minute, and more than 480 billion plastic bottles were sold in 2016. Although America has a great principle to recycle the practice bottle, its ratio of recycling is just 23%. Unfortunately, in China, as the lack of classifying rubbishes, the ratio of recycling is only 7%. The rest of the practice bottle were sent to the rubbish center or buried under the sea. It's a great waste, right? So what we can do is to buy less carbonated beverages. Well, During his presentation, I present some illness and another disadvantage of drinking too many carbonated beverages. Maybe someone still don't pay attention to it. Now I would like to present some news from Baidu News. Yeah, it leads to many illnesses. This is a fact. This is the reality. Yeah. So we know that carbonated beverages are the material of in the carbonated beverages does harm to our body. So we should drink less carbonated beverages, not only to benefit our body, but also to protect our earth. Here are my reference. That's all for the day. Thank you for listening.